Ryan Seacrest here. Welcome to American Idol. A famous hair salon performer, Colby prides herself in her unique style, that is, fashion and musical technique, a great judge for this competition. Arriving straight from the North Pole, Lindsay is the musical director of Santa's Workshop. She knows every Christmas song known to man in every language. She adds the jingle to the panel of judges. Still stuck in the 60s, Lauren is a unique yet positive character. Her musical style is one of a kind, which makes her a great asset to this dynamic group. A British musician for the second most popular band in Europe, Josh knows his stuff well. He is brutally honest and an addictive tweeter. He is looking forward to see what Dallas has to offer. Our amazing panel of judges is prepared and ready to begin this great day of auditions.
Hello? My name is Spencer Marro. I'm going to sing for you today. Let me warm up first. Do re mi fa sol la ti do. All right. Tra la 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 la. La 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 la
Interesting. I'm not sure if singing is for you, but your outfit was pretty cool and the suspenders are different, so it was fun.
All I have to say is, marry me. Yeah, man, I mean, I was digging it. I felt your vibe.
I'm not really sure what to say about that. I'm not so much sure that I want to say yes.
Yes, you are. I will tell them that your grandma's underpants don't even
start. All right, it's a yes for me. It's a yes for me.
Seacrest here. Looks like we got our next contestant coming out. Look at this.
He's going out.
What do you have to say for your audition?
I thought it was really good.
It's good. Mm-hmm. Where did you get that sexy hairstyle then?
My grandfather, he made it for me.
I'm gonna get his phone number later. So, you got any dates coming up in the near future with your new love connection judge?
I don't know.
You know, y'all should get married, okay? We'll see you in Hollywood. Bye, sir!
Hailing from Jersey Shore, our next contestant is quite the character. Let's take a look.
Hey, y'all, how you doing? My name is Nia Freeman. I am so excited to sing for you today. Oh, Lauren, girl, I love you, girl. You looking cute. I love you. Have all your albums. It's good, girl. It's good. Woo. Okay, anyways, today I'm going to be singing a song for y'all. It's for my home girl, okay? Home girl. You ready for this? Some people want it all, but I do want nothing else. Baby, is that good? Do you excuse me? Hold on, I can do it again. Excuse me. But I just want everything. No, don't. Give me one more chance. Just give me one more chance. Feeling you, baby, and I got you, baby.
No, rule. No, look, I don't even got time for this. Leave. No, rule.
Looks like we've got our next contestant coming out here.
No.
Ma'am, I just gotta ask you a few questions. Do you think that the judge's decision was due to your race?
Yes. Yes, it was. Yes.
Well, I don't know what to tell you folks, but I don't know. Is she going to
What happened? I was tweeting. What?
I don't know. Did she even sing?
What did you say?
Ryan Seacrest again here. Let's see. We got another contestant coming out. Ma'am, I think she's coming. The last person kind of left us here. Do you want to go to Hollywood? What's your name? What? Do you know what words are?
After a few unsuccessful auditions, the judges are curious to see who is next. Our next contestant, nicknamed Jay Money, is a unique independent artist from the ghetto of Dallas, Texas. He currently works for the leading disc jockey company, going by the name DJ Portabeats, and resides in a dumpster in Deep Ellum. His latest single drops this summer on iTunes and Amazon titled Boots and Cats. He takes pride in his talent, chiseled body, whistling skills, and his cat named Fluffy. He has a rockin' style, but wasn't always this cool. He has a past. Growing up in prison for stealing a watermelon ring pop, he spent his time bulking up and preparing for this very day. The judges are curious to see what Jay Money got for us today.
Hey, what's up? I'm just Jay Money right here. I'm going to bring you a little something from my newest album. You know what I mean? Players.
Justin, is it?
Yeah, what's up, Money?
Hello.
Get your old Bart Crocky up out of here, y'all. I'm seeing that one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Justin, tell us about your life.
I'm going to go right here. Then I'm going to go to my beatboxing room, you know what I mean, right here. Here we go. Let's go.
I think so.
Okay.
That's it. All right.
Thank you very much.
I just wanted to tell you that was so beautiful, and you just did such a good job, and your story is just so touching, and you just look great. It just was great.
Yeah, what's up, Money?
I'm going to have to disagree with her. I didn't feel like it was... decking the halls, and I just really didn't appreciate the just the lack of Christmas spirit, really. So I'm sorry.
You were just like sunshine and daisies to me.
That's all you have to say.
Yes, I agree.
What does Christmas have to do with any? I'm not sure.
It has to do with everything.
whatever. I thought it was pretty good. You know, you could use some work here and there. Overall, you did good. You know, I mean, it's a yes for me. It's a yes for me.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? You hit me up on the.
Looks like we got our next contestant coming out right now. J-Man. Oh, he made it, folks. He made it. Look at this. Hollywood, people. Hollywood. What do you got to say, man?
Hey, you know, my family, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm talking
about? He's so right, guys. He is so right. Dropping the truth for us. Look at this. This dude's a push-up. 1, 2. That's what I'm talking about, man. We got Justin Campbell, or like you.
You know what I'm saying, man? You know, keep it real. Keep it 100.
After 4 auditions and 4 yeses, we come to our last audition of the day.
Hello, my name is Megan Bonilla. I love Jesus. And I will be singing Sunday Morning by Maroon 5. Sunday morning, rain is falling. Still some cover, share some skin. Clouds are shrouding us with moments unforgettable. You twist to fit the mold that I am in. But things just get so crazy.
All right, living. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh. That's
done. Enough. All right.
That's all. I'm done.
I'm so sorry, sweetie. I just don't think singing is really for you. But you look great, but it's just not for you.
I am. I literally think that was worse than finding lumps of coal in my stocking, but try again sometime, never.
Yeah, you know, just really wasn't feeling that from you. It's not a good vibe.
I literally almost vomited all over this table. I don't ever want to see you again. This is not for you. You should try something else. Please don't come back next year.
Okay, Ryan Seacrest here. We got our next contestant coming out. Oh, she did not make it to Hollywood.
I don't know, they just didn't give me a chance.
Not good enough. Man, only thing worse than your singing is your looks, your attitude, and your backstory, ma'am.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay,
see, wait, hold on a minute. See this, guys? This is a ticket to Hollywood. I am actually, I'm thinking about giving this to her, but here you go, you're gonna go to Hollywood. Just kidding! You suck at life, you need a job, go! Change your diaper and cry in your bed! Seacrest out.
Sunday morning, rain is falling. Still some cover, share some skin. Clouds are shrouding us in moments unforgettable. You twist to fit the mold that I am in. But things just get so crazy living life. Back to you. That someday it would leave me.